Hi, I'm Dr. Savage. You may be wondering whether some of the things you've heard about HIV are actually true or not. As I know, growing up, I was in the era which HIV and AIDS basically, you know, scared all of society and heard things such as, you know, you may be able to transfer HIV with a handshake or by someone with HIV sneezing on you. So those obviously most people know now are false. I actually have a couple other things that are things that are often misconstrued as being true that aren't. First of all, you know, if you've been diagnosed with HIV, you may actually think that you're going to die right away. That's not true. With today's methods of treating HIV, you can live a long and productive life. And actually now people are dying of things such as heart disease and cancer while having HIV. That's just one. Another one would be, you know, it should be easy to make a vaccine for HIV, which actually it's not. We don't have an HIV vaccine. It's not easy to do that. Progress is being made, but it's not. Another myth is that HIV can be cured. Of course, the great example is Magic Johnson. He's lived a very long and productive life with HIV, but he still has HIV. This is also something that's extremely common, giving oral sex without any barrier protection. HIV can be spread through oral sex. So that's something that's very important to know. If you're a female and you have HIV, or even a male, you have HIV, you may think that you can't have children. Well, yes, you absolutely can. That's something while you're having sex to keep in mind, not only other than having full discussions with your partner, especially if they're negative and you're positive, that you're using safe measures and that, of course, that they are informed.